You must be Anaximandros.
Yes. How did you know?
I've studied so many of your maps, I feel as if I know you.
Our precious cargo, Exenia's coffer, will be held in their treasury. Can you recover it?
I will.
May Poseidon shower you with fortune for saving me.
Thank you. You should be safe now.
Can't be far.
Quick, to me. Ah, you're back.
See them?
All clear. And
Malaka! Don't let them get away!
I understand.
Thank you.
for the Xenia comets. You're a long way from Sparta, spy. Anything a mercenary can do for you today?
A Spartan ship was sunk just off the coast. The warriors on board will never see battle again. But their weapons still good. The ship was carrying a chest with their gear.
So go get them.
Spartans weren't made for fighting the sharks in these waters.
So I should kill all the sharks?
The glory is all yours if you accept. Do you?
I'm in.
Thank you. This must be done carefully.
I'll come back when I'm done.
Found my coffer and rescued my crew. I know you'll find it ridiculous, but this clay doll was a gift from my mother. A strong figure she was, tough as Ira and clever as Athena. She cared for us after my wretch of a father got himself lost. We're dead.
I didn't expect that.
No one is only one thing, my West Wind.
True.
Mistios, you've added greatly to my collection of wondrous art. If only I had a kindred spirit to enjoy them with. Maybe one day I'll find another as wild as Merimni.